Okay, this is sensorless. No startup torque. So now we turn on sensors. Turn on the self-learn and re-enable. So once it gets up to speed, disconnect it, and it's now a sensor motor. Low end torque. I don't like which way the motor is spinning. Unplug once, replug, and it spins the other way, and runs that way. Now unplug again. And...